So, welcome again at my tutorial how to make a Nel Drip coffee with infusion method. And I will prepare this coffee from 18 grams, and my final drink supposed to be around 200 grams, so ratio is 1 to 11. I will use water around 88-89 degrees, but I think it's around 84 or 85 Fahrenheit. This coffee grinds I will add to the this wet and pre-washed Nel Drip just shortly before I will start the brewing process. I use this black accessories from AeroPress to add this coffee grinds more to middle. And I found it quite handy use this glass. It's loose, looks a little bit like glass or those for some jar for water or even wine. I start putting water to middle and small circuit and a cover. I will let water soak to coffee grinds and it's starting blooming process. I will let this maybe for 15-20 seconds. After again slowly to middle, I'm down, cover coffee grinds, let go out. It's a little bit getting soaking, so it's now it's like this again. And from a button will start slowly dropping and later pouring steam of coffee, cover, and let go. I use it for this process something a little bit more finer than for regular drip coffee. Also, I'm following a color of stream, so not only I just checking how many grams of water it's already or coffee in a dose, but as well color of stream, then it's will very light. I will just stop brewing. So all this process I done just a little bit to middle. Once I saw coffee grinds, I put pour water. Let it go through and again. Of course, you have to count as well with this that if it's on scale, it's get some water as well, coffee grinds, and as well this Nel Drip soak a little bit, so you have to calculate approx plus to 200 grams of coffee plus another 15% but it's approx 30 grams of extra.